friends, welcome to my channel, Angel Gabriel Tarots, and today I'm going to see you for Libra zodiac sign. And the first message is which hasn't came out and the video of Hindi, it is the first card is showing that the people which are planning to go from outside from the country or from your location, from your original location, you may plan something like this, and you will wanted to take a new house. Some people may wanted to, if they are planning to have a new house far away from the location, then there are the possibilities that you may plan for that. And the professionally it is showing that you don't want it to include yourself in a very complex situation. You don't want it to include yourself in a crowded situation. You wanted a peaceful and a very nice place where you can do your work peacefully. Actually, this is messaging. And the next it is showing that you will plan for your the atmosphere around you will be just like a something like marriage, related to the marriage. It is showing that you may plan for your marriage life, how to, if you are already a married couple, then you may plan to how to make your relationship healthy and good. And if you are single, then it is showing that in your relatives, in your friend circle, you may plan for how to make your relationship with that girl or boy, whosoever in relationship with you are. So it is showing that you may plan for your marriage life. This very good card. And there is the struggle in your life. There is the struggle. That means you may struggle, and struggle makes you a very experienced person. It is showing by struggling you will get the results in the future. You will get the results. And the next it is showing that some person may dominate you in a wrong sense. So just avoid that person. You should not be dominated by any wrong person, and you should apply your luck wherever luck you wanted to apply. Your don't miss that opportunity and in your life. And it is showing the prosperity in your life. That means you may plan confidently without any confusion. You will get the success in your work by struggling, and you may progress. You may progress. The students which are planning for the higher education, they may get the success. And if you are not a student and you are planning for your company or projects, whatever you are professionally you are planning, you will get the success in your life. And it is the message from the angels regarding the healing card that you may not get the success very easily. For that you have to face the narrow path. That means you may not get the success very fast. Maybe it will be very slow process. So you have to struggle for that. Struggle makes a person experience. Practically, if I will say, the practical person have been struggled in his or her past previous whatever he has experienced in her in his or her life. That person is the most experienced person who have been seen the struggle. So struggle is not a bad thing. It is a very good thing. So, and it is showing that something, treasure, something like opportunity, a very good opportunity may come in your life. Don't miss it. Maybe related to the job, maybe related to the relationship. So some miracle type of thing will happen with you. Some miracles may happen, something which may create a positive change in your life. So welcome that change. And it is showing that the time is only now here. The time is now that you may apply your luck for 15 these days. You maybe that opportunity will come. And remember that that your path is very narrow. You cannot get the success very easily. So this is the time when you can apply your luck anywhere, whichever field you wanted to go. And it is showing that whatever energy you are reflecting, that should be positive. Don't make yourself negative, filled with negative things, because in the future you will reflect that only. So be positive, have a good attitude towards the other people. don't think bad things and don't see bad things, because the next message is, it is very clear that you should walk in the beauty, beautiful things, beautify yourself, see the beautiful things. You can go to the gardens, see flowers, if you whatever hobbies you are having, sit with your mother, father, sit, have a time with your love mate, whatever beautiful things you wanted to do in your life, just do it. It will enhance your relationship also and your personality also. And in your relationship from the love mate, if I get the message, it is, the first card is showing that you have the blessings in your relationship. It's a very good card from the angels. It is showing the blessings in your relationship. No one can do any wrong thing in your relationship. If someone wanted to do anything wrong, and if your love mate is thinking something bad about you by mistaken, so that healing could be done by yourself. It is showing that it will be healed by yourself only. So just handle the situation. It will, whatever the negative thing is coming in your relationship, that will go away automatically. And the next card is that just listen to your spirit, your inner soul, that what is good for your relationship, what you have to do in your relationship that may make your relationship healthy and good. And many responsibilities may come in your relationship. Many demands, many wishes, maybe your love mate may put up that yes, just full my demand. Fulfill the demand of your love mate, whatever the demand is coming. And there may be many work in your life, in your marriage life. So much your responsibility, just do it, because that love mate will able to understand your effort also after some time. That person will understand. So I think message is very clear from the angels. Thank you so much for watching my video.